Steel Man, shuffle the deck. Steel Man, shuffle the deck. Deal the hand. Deal the hand. Joker's been found. Joker's been found. Deal another. Deal another.
Outskirts. No one must know who she is. And it is Chandra's time. The medallion will let you know. Now go. Be careful. She's all I have left. Thank you.
others, my friend. Look into your mind and see the Admiral. You know who he is. The other. You remember him, don't you? He is really you. The other.
Chandra, you won't remember me, but when it is your time, the protectors will come for you.
Let's go, Sebastian. Come on!
You're late, Paul.
There's still a lot of resistance about your going. But the governmental guard came through and gave it their approval.
I spent 6 years researching this, Paul. I could waste years researching what was completed and documented over 30 years ago in the city.
Prototype was nobly conceived and badly executed. Nonetheless, I spoke with Professor Phelps, and he agrees that no one here would censor your decision to go. Dr. Zelazny.
Yes.
Be careful.
This time, it's my program.
I don't know. Why?
He's playing the chip with my fucking money.
Did he win?
If he's processing, they'll kill him. If I catch him, I'll kill him.
I don't think he's processing. He left it with me to fix it. Kid's damn lucky the thing stopped a bullet the other day.
Glad you think this is so funny. Maybe you can help me find him and bury the little shit.
Listen, I care about him just as much as you do, so don't make me feel guilty for trying to help him. He processed with or without my help. So, let's talk about something else.
Oh yeah, what's that?
You found yourself another place to live yet?
We're gonna go over this again.
I got more than enough room for you to stay here.
Have you ever heard the term, you're beating a dead dog with a broken stick?
I'm just offering you a place to stay. You don't have to be reading so much into it. Hey, I got something for you today.
Varför kom du inte hem till dinner ikväll?
Tanya Pagan spanked me.
I like a man who's hairy.
Fuck me, Hawkins.
Thank you. The city is not a very safe place for a woman by herself.
I assumed I wouldn't attract as much attention if I came alone. Are you Torrance?
You are a very daring woman. Your still being alive seems to prove your point.
Dr. Alex Zelazny. The lab?
You have the code control?
Yes. Prototype?
The shell.
The rebirth chamber?
Yes.
There's no access panel. Level of the program? The third level of the program, please?
The operational program should answer your question.
I have a question for you.
Yes, Doctor?
It seems that they just disappeared without any explanation.
Who?
Dr. Roberts and his team.
That would be a better question for Dr. Roberts.
He hasn't been seen in 30 years.
Sorry to hear that.
I am gonna need an assistant.
I'll help you, Dr. Zelazny. There's a sleeping room down the hall. I suggest you stay in the building. It wouldn't be wise to go out.
Thanks for your advice. I'm sure I can take care of myself.
Oh. Gypsy!
Stay out of here, you demon! If I see you around here again, my sword shall exorcise your demonic soul!
Sebastian, you shouldn't fool with Delaney. One of these days, he's really gonna kill you.
Are you hungry, Hawk?
One of these days, he's gonna shoot you in the back.
Did you get around to fixing my processor?
Yep. But, I don't think I'm gonna give it to you.
Why not?
Because if they catch you processing again, they're gonna cut your balls off and sell them. Besides, your sister doesn't want me to give it to you either.
Oh yeah, what'd she say?
You're lucky to have someone who cares for you. You shouldn't screw around with her.
Come on, Hawk, give me a processor.
Nope. I told you. I'm not gonna give it to you.
Come on, Hawk, give me a processor.
I told you. I'm not gonna give it to you.
Hey! Oh, let go. Come on, that hurts, man. God.
Hey.
40 meg CPU with access hookup and turbo. All right.
I'm warning you. Don't let them catch you.
Demon, I shall exorcise the devil out of you.
Delaney,
put the gun down. Let the kid go.
It is the task put to me by the Holy Father to cleanse the evil of this evildoer.
Come on, Delaney, put the gun down. He's just a kid.
Shish kebab, Gypsy.
My eyes!
Demon, I told you not to sleep here. Wake up. Remove your sinful body from my hotel.
He's dead.
Dead?
Dead.
What do you mean, dead? He hasn't paid his rent.
You gotta give my boy action a whirl.
I ain't doing shit until I get my chip. I ain't touching you until you put on a rubber.
Yo, action. Use my skin.
Thank you.
kill.
Kick his ass!
I'm tired, Hawk. Thank you.
you doing?
Can't feel anything, can you?
What are you talking about?
Your legs. You can't feel anything in your legs.
No. No, I can't feel anything in my legs.
How far up?
It's just my legs. I can't feel anything in my legs.
You know what I mean.
What are you asking me that for?
You know how sometimes when you dream, you can't remember whether it's in black and white or in color? That's how I feel with you, Hawk. When I dream of you, I can't remember if you're in your chair, if you're walking. I think you're walking in my dreams.
Tell me, Hawkins, do you want to walk again?
No, Doctor. I like sitting here pissing in my pants.
I guess I made a mistake. I chose the wrong guy.
So why are you offering me this gift?
It's not a gift, Hawkins. It's a process. It's a process called rebirth that involves the regeneration of your mind and body. You don't mind if I smoke, do you, Hawkins?
So. You want me to think about it?
No. Here's the card. Be there tomorrow, 10 a.m. If you're not there, I'll find somebody else.
When I come out, rebirth. What do you mean by rebirth?
Your body will be regenerated. The cybernetic suit will let you live and breathe.
But what about me? What happens to my mind? My memories?
We'll record them, and then we'll reimplant them.
What about the memories that I've forgotten? The ones we don't record? Like my subconscious? What happens to them?
If you don't remember them, Hawkins, then they really aren't important, are they? Get lost.
Damn it! That Borkos, Jorgens, you owe me another 50!
You son of a bitch! You're processing, I know it!
Street that?
Go ahead, let it play.
Want to play? Test it.
Time me up.
Spank me.
Three down, split them up. The cars don't fall right way for you.
You got real lucky, street boy. Real lucky. But don't think it's gonna keep coming that way. Keep coming that way.
Four down, four across, take off.
All right, you little street faggot. Your streak is over.
Three of diamonds.
Three of diamonds. You little bastard! You're processing me.
I ain't processing you, stupid
sack of shit.
No process. Play the hand.
A little punk to keep away. Down, four across, double down.
Call car. Three of hearts.
You little bitch! Car.
They could have killed you in there, Sebastian.
So, if I did die, would you place a little red rose on my chest and kiss me on lips before they close the lid?
Next time, they're gonna blow you away.
No one's gonna blow me away. Besides, the mute decided to be our big brother protector.
You stay away from them, do you understand me?
Don't get your feathers ruffled over it. He's not my type.
Do you understand?
Yeah, all right.
Good. The next time you decide to steal my chip, Sebastian, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
It's Sebastian. Send Sebastian to you.
Beef hash. Hawkins, you okay? Are you all right?
You were right.
Right, what are you talking about?
Dreams.
Dreams? What do you mean?
When I dream, I don't remember if I'm in my chair or I'm walking.
Hawkins, what are you talking about?
If I could walk, things would be different, wouldn't they?
Yeah, you'd be at the agency, I wouldn't know you.
No! I mean between us.
I don't think this is the time to talk about that.
Why?
Because I don't want to deal with this.
Do you love me, Chandra?
I don't want to deal with this. Hawkins, I told you there can be nothing between us.
But if I could walk.
Damn it, Hawkins. You had to do it. You had to change things.
Wait. I got something I want to give you. Here. Take it.
Hawkins, I don't want your gun.
Take it.
I don't want your gun.
God damn it! Take it.
So who's this family?
I guess we are.
Why did he leave?
I don't know.
That shit ain't working this time. So ain't we so lucky that your blonde begging for a bimbo bitch happens along? Payback time, bitch.
Fuck you.
Ow! Oh, shit.
Boot him up.
Hawkins, can you hear us?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Do you know where you are?
Yes.
It's gonna take time for your body to become acclimated to the suit.
I became weak, Dr. Selassie.
Yes, you'll become stronger, but it'll take time.
Do you remember who you are? Yes. I am Hawkins Cosmo.
Where did you go?
I was searching for the woman.
What woman?
The woman in my memory.
Did you find her?
Yes, I found her.
Is she the one?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
And who hath kept the calm? Commandments from the time.
What the hell are you doing here?
I know you.
How'd you get in here?
I have been here before.
Wrong answer.
Strong again. I love you, Chandra.
Is that why you're here?
I am alone.
Can you feel Hawkins?
Yes, I can feel you.
Can you feel Hawkins? Can you feel me? Hawkins? Please don't kill me now. Please.
Chandra. It's me.
Who are you?
I am your father, Chandra.
I don't have a father. How can you be my father?
I made this program so we could meet when you would be old enough to understand.
But I don't understand.
You were born in the times of the mad minds. It ended with my death. You're the last Omega, Chandra.
Omega?
We were taken out of the cities and implanted. It was meant to turn us into teachers, shamans. We were called a lot of things. And then we were brought back to the cities to become leaders.
What cities? They're all gone.
You were implanted at birth. And it was my hope that one day you would become our leader.
Leader? Who are the people that brought me here?
They are the protectors. They have been raised to sacrifice their lives for you.
If you're my father, who's my mother?
You are an Omega now. It will take some time, but soon you will feel the powers that lay dormant.
Tell me about my mother.
Eleni, le divin enfant, chantez au bois, résonnez, musette.
From me.
Be careful. She's all I've left.
doctor, you were to limit your studies to the medical aspect of prototype.
You've known all along.
What did you think happened to the medical program? You think they passed out of existence like dinosaurs?
Unsuccessful implants? Failure of the Omega interface? It's all bullshit, isn't it, Torrance?
Bullshit? The program was a failure, Doctor.
Ridiculous.
The Omegas did successfully adapt to their implants. Their failure was in the overriding of their primary programming directives.
So the government created Prototype to assassinate the Omegas?
Assassination, Doctor? Prototypes weren't designed as assassins. They were the next step in cybernetics. Total rebirth. 100% cybernetically integrated entities.
It was an assassination program.
It was the logical conclusion to an experiment that had gone out of control, Doctor.
That was over 20 years ago.
Yes, Doctor. A different time. A time you're not familiar with or able to judge.
Maybe you're right, Torrance. But why would the government let me come here and recreate another prototype?
You came here for medical research, Doctor. Your unsealing of the prototype lab will assist us in the conclusion of the program it was intended to.
The conclusion of what program? What are you talking about?
Omega, Doctor. There is one left. One that was implanted at birth. One that I believe remains inactivated until now. You see, Doctor, we couldn't allow the same mistake in Ava to plague us again.
Am I gonna get out of here alive, Torrance?
Aren't you being a bit overly dramatic, Dr. Selesny? It's like the stories of the people that hunted down the Nazis in the Second World War. History to most. Except the hunters.
Dr. T. Roberts. Dr. Torrance Roberts. It's you, isn't it?
Yes, Doctor.
Where are you going?
Home. Where else would I be going? My work is completed here. Good night, Doctor.
Yeah. Good night.
What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
It looks like you're leaving. Well, are you?
Yes, I'm leaving.
Did I do something?
No. I have to go away with some people for a while.
Why? Why?
look. I can't stay here, all right? We can't pretend we're brother and sister anymore. You understand? Don't follow me.
Stupid bitch.
Or the A-002 programs will not operate without the Omega Shell program.
Can I leave the suit and return to what I was?
No. You will die.
To live, I must eliminate the Omega signal.
Yes.
Why was I created?
You were reborn to carry out the Omega program, Hawkins.
I am no longer the same Hawkins.
It will take time. You will acclimate to your environment in the suit. One day you may be able to live outside of it.
It will not be the same Hawkins that leaves the suit. If I die, will you build another?
Yes. I will build another. 30 years ago, the government ended the program. Sealed the lab. Dr. Selesny's research has allowed me to complete my work.
Yes, I understand. I am alone.
We are all alone, Hawkins.
Thank you.
kill him.
Can you feel me? It's me. Hawkins.